Hello sir, may I know your name and where do you stay?
I am Sutripto Day. I am staying in Pashchim Bihar.
So what is your child's age?
My child's age is 13 years.
Which kind of classes were you looking for?
Actually, in Indian scenario, we want to have a continuing with something which is linked to our culture. Maybe some music, some dance. When this institute opened very close to our house, we then got interested in it and occasionally learned something more than whatever is being taught in the school.
So which all options did you consider?
And there are some two, three options. Either she goes to sports or she goes to vocal music. So because this was nearby and it was not the price is also quite reasonable, so that is why we chose it.
So which one did you choose finally and why?
We chose dance. And because they are offering violin classes, that is why we chose.
Okay. So based on experience, tell us two more good things about Tansen Sangeet Mahavidyalaya.
First thing is that they give opportunity to the students to showcase whatever their talent is. And second thing is it is quite nearby. And they have got some method of even dropping students and taking care of the students when the parents need not sit around the time that the student is learning here.
So on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely would you like to recommend Tansen Sangeet Mahavidyalaya to other parents?
Maybe 4.5 is okay.
4.5?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.